Now comes the tricky part, and I want you to answer it for me. What is the probability, the joint probability that the two location is 2 and Monty chooses to show me 1? What is the joint probability for the location to be 2 and Monty shows me 2? 2 and 3. Clearly, the 2 location in this case is 2, and I've picked 2. So in this specific situation, Monty has a chance to choose from the 2 other doors, and say he picks them at 50% chance random.